Yes, we had lots of rain last night. And Bloody Fork Creek is flowing pretty well. It's amazing how much water accumulates and goes down the creek after a big rain. But it's been a blessing. It's a blessing to have the rain. Bloody Fork Creek is flowing, providing water for many, many, many people downstream. What a blessing to have a good water source on the Homestead.